Hello friends, this is Mansi from Evidati Georgetown. Now in this session, I want to discuss something that is, if you want to work on Illustrator, but the problem you have is the document you want to work on, you have only the JPEG copy of that. So now that can be very irritating to work over here because mostly hum Illustrator mein vector based cheezon pe work karte hain. So now let's see in that situation, what can you do? So I'll just go on file, click on place, and let's choose this image. And click on place again. Now I have it here. I can simply click anywhere and then I keep it. I can adjust it like this and scale it down and then I place it here. Now see, if you have it and let's suppose if I zoom it in, so you can see this image has a lot of detailing. Now if I try to, you know, get the pen tool and draw it, trace it away, then it's going to take a lot of time because you can see there's so much detailing and it's going to take so many days to complete this single image. So rather than wasting a lot of time, we can simply use a single click and make it into a vector image. Let's see how we can do that. I'll just keep it this way. And now while it is selected, if I go above in the option, we have an option of image trace and it says converts images into tracing object. So now if I click on this, so what you will see is it's gonna take some time. It is gonna initial pixel clustering and all that, and once it is done, now you have the tracing copy. Now to be very true, you will see it's not that much detail jo hamara original tha, it is not like that. It has changed a lot. So to manage that or to get back to what we want, we can simply come here and here is an option of image trace panel. So if I click on this, you will see we will have this image trace panel and yahan pe hum iski settings ko change kar sakte hain to get back to the one we want. So the first one over here, we have the option of auto color. So if I click on auto color, so let's see what change it's gonna make. Also remember, every time you make any change to this panel, ab yahan pe kuch bhi thoda sa bhi change karoge to wo yahan pe jo rendering process hai usme wo utna hi time lega. And agar aapko lagta hai ki bar bar aap bahut sari cheeze change kar rahe ho and wo bahut zyada irritate kar rahe, so you can turn the preview off. Then once you can make all the changes, then you can turn the preview on and aap dekh sakte ho kya change hua hai. So this is one option to save your time. So now here you have seen we have done auto color. So this is the result, which is quite better than what we had. Aap dekhoge yahan pe jo usne detailing kara hai, we can see that. But still, agar abhi bhi aapko lagta hai it's not exactly the same, so if I come here, basically agar aapko track karna hai ki pehle kaisa tha and ab kya changes hue hain, so I'll come here in the viewing options. This is the tracing result line right now that is selected. Then we have the option of source image. So if I click on this, so you will see this is the original one and you can also see ki yahan pe kitni zyada detailing hai. And if I come on tracing results, so you will see it is very smooth and isme itni zyada detailing nahi hai. So one more thing we can do is basically jo hamara detail version hai usme gray shades bahut zyada hai. So one thing we can do is we can increase the colors so that jitne bhi usme shades hai wo jab yahan pe aayenge to this, it will make this image also quite better. So for that, I have this option of high color. So if I click on high colors to get all the colors that it have, let's see what is the result that we get. So now you will see what will happen is ki yahan pe jo iski detailing hai, jo tracing result mein hi detailing bahut zyada aa gayi jaise hame chahiye tha, it is giving us that result as soon as we are changing things. So other than this, you can see we have presets also jahan pe hum iske presets change karke dekh sakte hain कि हमारी इमेज में ट्रेसिंग रिजल्ट बेस्ट कहाँ से आ रहे हैं. लाइक नाउ इफ आई कम हियर एंड सी द सोर्स इमेज, सो दिस इज द सोर्स इमेज एंड दिस इज द ट्रेसिंग रिजल्ट विच इज वेरी क्वाइट सिमिलर टू ईच अदर. फाइन, मींस के अब जो हमारा ट्रेसिंग रिजल्ट आ रहा है उसमें बहुत ज्यादा सिमिलैरिटीज हैं. नाउ स्टिल इफ यू वॉन्ट इट एग्जैक्टली द सेम और आपको उसमें बहुत ज्यादा डिटेलिंग्स करनी है, सो देन यू कैन गो टू द एडवांस ऑप्शंस. वी हैव ऑप्शन फॉर पाथ दैट यू कैन गो फॉर हाई और लो अकॉर्डिंग टू योर इमेज. देन वी हैव ऑल्सो वी हैव कॉर्नर्स. सो यहाँ पे इस इमेज में इतने ज्यादा हमें कॉर्नर्स नहीं चाहिए बिकॉज यहाँ पे मोस्टली ज्यादातर स्मूथ इफेक्ट्स है, तो हम इसके कॉर्नर्स को इतना ज्यादा मोर करने की हमें जरूरत नहीं है. वी कैन चेंज इट टू लेस ऑल्सो. And also we have option of noise. We can increase the noise or decrease the noise. But right now only with two changes, that is auto color, then we have made the change of high color, we have got really close to our source image. Fine. But now, let's suppose ये हमने सारा चेंज कर लिया and if I close this, now the problem with this is अब हमने इसे वेक्टर में कन्वर्ट तो कर लिया but now if I try to scale it, let's suppose if I scale it down like this, so what you will see is कि जब भी हम इसको scale कर रहे हैं तो यहाँ पे again वो जो हमारा rendering का process है वो run हो रहा है. अगर मैं उसको हल्का सा भी scale down करती हूँ या फिर मैं scale up करती हूँ तो वो इतना ज्यादा time लेगा progress करने में. So it can be very difficult to work with such an image जो कि इतना ज्यादा scale होने में ही time ले रहे, तो आप उसके साथ कैसे work करोगे. So to avoid this situation we have one more option, that is converting it into the vector path. And vector path में convert करना we learn it in the next session. Fine. For now you can see कि हमने एक normal JPEG image को vector image में change किया. मैं इसको जितना मर्जी scale कर लूँ ये pixelate नहीं होगा. If I scale it to the largest size तब भी ये pixelate नहीं होगा because now it is a vector image. Fine. So in the next session we will study about converting it into vector path. For now this is it for this session. See you again in the next session. Till then take care and bye bye.